Long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Ugyan szik, hogy hang nélkül kell játszom. No sound, no shit. Hallom most már! Úristen! De ugye vagyok.
Captain! She's highly trained.
Captain!
Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Azt a kurva él. Oh no, there she is. Oh boy.
Biden versus.
What's up, fucker?
Oh. Inferno squad.
Mm-hmm.
Commander Versio. You must be important.
Yeah, I am. I am important, bitch.
So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code.
Fuck you. No, I won't.
You know we can really use someone like you.
Mm.
Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy.
Nope.
I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now.
The fuck did you say to me, little shit?
Take on my offer. All I want is the code.
All I want is the code. That's what everyone says.
The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
It has come. The Empire's time has come, my brother.
VZ-626. VZ-626.
Oh no.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid.
Before we continue with this really cool gameplay, I have to bring down the volume a little bit so you can hear me speak my luscious voice. No.
Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not gonna be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
What the fuck is that?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Oh, shock available.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated.
Okay. Just a bit more. Just a bit more of the volume. There.
Until it hears the access code.
Sir, the has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Okay. Let's hack this bitch. Oh, what the heck is this? Wait, is this not the one I... Which one, boy? Is it this one? Collectible! Oh, this... What? Wait, what's the mission? How can I see the mission? What? It says I have to download the She said that I have to download the schematics. Droid's lens. I know.
Use the ventilation.
There's just some. Oh, no. Okay. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in our cell phone, right? Something shot Imperial. Special forces. Exactly.
Oh, fuck. Almost. The detection meter shows rebels growing awareness of your presence. When it flashes, they enter full alert.
Hey, how's that description coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor pops.
Stealth, my only weakness. No. This is the way, am I not right? Nope. Come on. Alright, boy. We are in. To the dark side. Whoa. Scan. Oh, yeah. So far so good. We were not detected yet. What the fuck? Okay, they are stupid. So which one? This one.
If you're done, regroup with me. It's time.
Can you like move out of the fucking way, bro? Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Bitch. Can't I move a bit faster, please? That's good. I'm here, baby.
Right on time. Let's go.
Right on time. Let's go. Oh, he's like my backpack. That's cool.
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to
take down.
So, until then...
Bitch. Can I take his gun? No gun, huh? Droid shot. Shock eliminates enemies when the meter is full. When aimed properly, it can also disable vehicles. I get my first weapon. Before I delete it, everything will fall. That is mine. How the fuck did he not see me? Don't get too excited. We're probably flying into the biggest battle we've ever seen. Oh no 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 no. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Nope. You have to be fucking kidding me, bro. Bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Oh no. Fuck.
It's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Die, rebels, come. Door panel shoot. No, fuck. I'm gone. No, 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 don't do this with me. I'm going to survive. What the fuck? Okay. Got it. Yeah, baby. I'm gone. What? Oh, fuck. Ooh.
Commander on deck.
Zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
Oh. Star Wars Battlefront 2. Bitch. Sometime later. Why are we going in with a pistol?
This is not a pistol.
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find.
Push.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Kill Streak Vanguard, an improved version of Vanguard that replenishes your active time when you defeat an enemy. Unique abilities. Okay.
Well, this turned out a lot better than Hoth.
Shut the fuck up!
On two strike teams, one at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
Oh, I have to... Oh, okay. I'm a sneaky. Oh, no, 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 no.
I'm ready to go home.
Hey there, fella.
More rebels.
How you doing?
Wait for my signal.
Bitch.
Rebel commanders did nice work here. No targets in vision.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oof. What? Fuck you. Fuck you.
Slice it, droid.
That's one squad down. The bunker team won't have it.
Do the next squad know we are coming or?
Scan.
Okay, they do not know. No.
What's taking so long? Hydraulics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut. Can you open it?
Behind us!
Commander, rebel reinforcements inbound.
Easy.
Weapons free. Neutralize all targets.
Yes, Commander.
Understood. Oh, is this a minigun? No, it's a sniper. I want my gun back. I want my gun back. No, I didn't know it was a sniper, I thought it was a minigun and LMG.
Can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out the scum once and for all.
Agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the.
I still have the snipe. Oh, come on.
Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral. Infernal Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
Outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we pay the price.
Commander,
heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here. Heavy weapons.
I have
stacked.
A visual on the patrol.
Get inside.
We
get all
the
gear.
We're
taking
this
room back from the Empire.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander.
Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
Oh, we are not fine.
I've got eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Infernal Squad!
The Empire is evacuating it.
Andor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Fuck you, rebels. Come. Rocket launch. Oh, please.
Enemy with heavy weapons.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
I need to turn down the rumble.
We weren't expecting special forces.
That's the point, Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Okay, where the fuck do we go here? Ah. Officers, officer make their allies more effective and can deploy defensive tactics.
I don't want to lose any more.
Be ready, Agent Half.
If there are Imperials in this area, I want them found.
Ewing's headed to the planet.
Attack!
Ability is unlocked.
Then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
Shot the area.
Rebel officer!
can extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Barrage. What is this? Haha, I am not stupid as like you. Goodbye, fuckers.
Starfighter secured. See you up there, agent.
Oh, Galactica Combat.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Okay, let's follow.
Shot.
bombers are tearing the Corvus apart.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Oh.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion. Defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor. And the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. You do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
You are a vengeance for the dark side, I see.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Engage those rebel ships!
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on him. Blockade runner destroyed.
Commander Versio, this is Moth Wraith. Rebel ion cannons have disabled the Dauntless. Commander, I see numerous Rebel transports headed for the Dauntless. Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those Rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down. Engaging enemy transport.
He's taking evasive action. Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
Rebel ship destroyed.
Once we're clear, we should attack the Rebel cruiser. How would I do that, Agent Hask, seeing as my ship is disabled?
We'll figure it out, sir.
Kidding me? Oh. Oh. What the fuck?
Commander, I've picked up a tail. Enemy fighter at 0.17.
On my way, Agent. Give me a clear shot.
I'll lead him inside the station. Fight him down. Commander.
Sacrifice it, please.
Come outside!
source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Good. The rebels must not learn about our intentions with Operation Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control.
Commander, fighters inbound.
You know, if we could disable their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail.
Quite right, Agent Hask. Order cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission. Destroy those ships!
Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us. I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right? Empire will be looking for us. I need to find out why I'm here.
What?
I'm going, R2. I'm going.
Fox. We will tune in next time.